De... Oh, I've been doing terrible tonight, so... Not spent much. Just thought I'd stream. It's not. Come on, just let me get a special. Ooh. Ah, gosh darn it, that was way too much range. Let's keep going. No, no, no. What? Should have been a kill. That's not a friendly hammer. Yeah, I'm trying out Supercell. Oh yeah, I'm about to switch back to Hawk though. No, actually, I'll try Smite. Come on. Yeah, at my face. Man. Just got about to go ham. What are you doing? Thank you. Dude, you're making me die. You're supposed to kill everything around you when you go ham and bold. I got you. This is gonna be a nasty game for me. Oh, 0.69. Get out of here. Dude, get out of my face. That's not a good map for Supercell. Supercell's better on tight maps. I did really well with it the other day on Thieves' Den. That's good. Okay, dokie. Hoping sometime I could bring you guys some like some help tutorial YouTube videos of Destiny. I'm playing Destiny for quite a while, and I know quite a bit of stuff. I think I know enough to make some tutorial videos. Alright, we're starting up. So we'll use this as kind of a little start to our tutorial videos. And we'll start with why I am on. Currently, I am using my Sunbreaker Titan. I'm not fully leveled up, but the supers right now are broken. I mean, the supers just incredibly awesome. And sorry, you can hear my creaky chair. And I could use Hereafter right now. I can find, yeah, there it is. I just like Hereafter because won't be able to cook with it. I like it, but I can't use it all the time because when I was trying out Supercell, can't have to exhaust equip, so but I like it. Handles pretty well. I like the scope a lot, kind of like the Texas, and I like this a lot because it's got pretty high aim assist. So when I'm doing crappy, I'm just trying to pull it out. And I'm not sure what the aim assist is on the Hereafter. It's probably kind of hot too. But with the way I snap, which is, you know, like twitch scope, some people call them, or drag scope. Aim assist really helps with that. Makes me more likely to hit my snipe. And I'm using Nerwyn's Mercy right now. Got it during first week of Iron Banner. That's what he was selling. So it's a really good weapon. Yeah, take C, I'll take A. Yep, got double team. Well, not necessarily double team. Flanked, proper term. Need to get ace or something. Oh God! Our whole team's on A. I thought we weren't Captain C because we were still getting trouble back here. Ooh, no, 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 no. Where are these guys at? I know B's getting capped. Yeah, Jacob, the post rifles. No, 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 no. Oh, no. No. Oh, of course I had to reload and dummy. Oh, I'm outie. Oh, someone killed him. Oh my God, someone killed an almighty Titan. Maybe just. Oh, I got some damage. I think. Professional snipper. Alright. Whoop. Thought you were gonna come in here and take B after heavy just drop. What a dummy. Oh, I just got hammered too. Gosh, nipples. You know, actually says no one's watching my stream. No, I know you're there, Jacob. You just creep. Let's go right here. I don't know why I haven't gone right here. That's a good place to... we'll get B. We'll get B in a sec. I don't want to try and snipe. This would be a good snipe if I could get around the corner. Oh no. And Chester. No! Someone kill this guy, please! He ran through our whole team. I was trying to lead him to you guys so you guys could either die and I could turn around. I popped a super just for you, buddy. What the crap? Where you at? Get out of here. That guy ran so hard. Bow. I'm dead. Oh, picking up that orb. Gonna survive? Nope. You got spindle. I can hold 24 rams in it. That's a good one, Jake. Oh, I would have helped you with it. I got your message, but I just actually left my PS4 on while I was studying, so. You'll know. Oh, you turkey neck. How long is that special up? Tell me. Why won't you do that for me? I heard a hammer. He's up here destroying stuff. Bam. Oh, no, 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 no. He's still pretty lethal. Oh, I did not mean to slide. That could be the end of me. No. That guy sucks. He did not pursue. That could have been an easy kill for him. I should have died, yep. I'm doing about as good as a donkey turd. Ignore that previous comment. I'm not doing well, so what was I supposed to mean? Oh, what? Tree! Oh my god. F you, tree. I'm outie. And I'll sit down with you if I can get snapped. Here we go. I want to see us both get blown up with a rocket right there. Special's ready over here. Alright, I'm gonna sit right here. Okay. I like how I like twitch every time I snap. I get so pumped. I'm ready to go. Oh, I've lost that one. They got a. What is he using? It's gotta be a machine gun. Dang it. I'm gonna have to pull out Yasmin. Jacob, you weren't here when I said this but earlier. Oh, I should probably wait till I die. Crap. Oh, Nips McGee. Oh. F you. I'll join the party, I guess. I don't really want to because I don't like you. I'm just joking. I love you, Jacob. I invite you to my party. Oh, just threw up a little bit in my mouth. I don't know why. Yeah, you and your envies. Hey, Jacob.
Hello.
Okay. Hey, you turkey neck. Come back here. Face me. How you doing, Jacob?
I'm good.
Hey, make sure the you have it set to where the peoples can hear you in the stream.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that right now.
Okay. I don't want to make it sound like I'm talking to no one. Come back here, friend.
What do I got to do?
Parts things. No, you can go to like party settings and do it.
Oh.
You dirty pieces. I'ma die. I was surrounded by four people with heavy. I'm doing so well this game. 1,909 points, Jacob. Can you believe that?
Good. Okay.
I just wish I was consistent in Crucible.
Yeah,
if you get like some the right perks, you can do that.
If you math correctly,
that's eight magazines.
You don't know how to math, so I'm not trust you. But yeah, go ahead. That's the noise. Yeah, I think I've gotten mine before to where I can hold like 23. Oh, we rip-a-roned. We rip-a-roned. No. I got really excited about that one, Jacob. I was a mid-air jump snap. I've never done a jump snap in this game. or in any game before, because this is the first game I will ever take sniping seriously. Oh my god, we just won. No thanks to me. Well, except my...
Okay, I'm gonna transfer some weapons over to my warlock.
You want to play with me?
Sure. I mean, I'm pretty young as well, so...
Let's do it. Dude, I'm streaming through YouTube, so... I think this will all be made into a video.
Let's see what I'll use.
You're gonna be in my video, Jacob. This is now a Jacob collab. I would recommend you to go watch Jacob's YouTube channel, but Jacob does not have a YouTube channel. He's probably not even subscribed to my channel. He's a douchebag. I'm just joking. I'm gonna, Jacob's cool. You can join up on me, Jake.
Okay. Well,
he's not? Well, then you can't play with me, man. Go away. I'm just joking. I felt really bad for a second. I'm ready to.
Okay, I took some.
What do you want to play? I wish they still had doubles. I guess we could two. Nice. You want two man Charles?
I
like to call it the best thing.
See?
Nick, why don't you have access to it? We should be able to do it. Oh, you're not level 4 yet. I was gonna go into Charles Timmy.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
What do you want to do seriously though? Inferno, Salvage, Zone Control? Actually, I want to save Zone Control for later. Let's play some Rumble.
Let's do whatever. Actually, wait.
I don't know what, like, the thing about playing music. You want to play Rumble?
Sure.
Alright. You ready to... I'm ready for you to whoop me with your 39.
I'm using an Apple Discord, so you should be prepared.
I'm using a Nervous Mercy, and I haven't hit any.
Using the Wolf 36 Apple Discord.
And it's not level up at all. It's actually pretty good, that Headseeker, but.
It's got Headseeker snapshot. I might even confuse this up. Charles. Oh yeah. My spindle's a 309. A big 310.
Nice.
That frustrated me a little bit too much.
Nah.
Cause I'm using my shotgun and my arrow, fusion rifle.
Oh yeah. What level fusion rifle did you get? 310?
I got 13 light.
That's from your hard mode, okay. Mine's up to like 312, 313. Might be 314 actually.
I gotta do some charging agonoprunes.
Oh yeah.
And get the rest of the fragments, and then I'll have you play some more hearts, and essentially I'll have all the hearts touch the mouth out of the way.
Okay. Well then, yeah, that won't be that bad. I keep looking at my
the Hunter red helmet
looks
really cool.
It does.
I like the Warlock helmet the best though.
Okay. Well, I'm already tinted in on both sides.
I don't like this game mode in general, but... I just like playing it because I feel like this is the best way to get better.
The first spawns that you get are like awful.
Who just stole that kill from me? This guy's a douche.
You haven't died yet.
No, I haven't, but...
I can still smell around the corner.
That's how hunters' radar work. They don't work on motion sensor. They just smell their enemies.
They smell people.
Bow!
Turn right there. Wish I could use that scout rifle being a lamp.
Oh, I'm getting ripperonied right now. You could. I don't know how I just died up there. I think it was all because of.
I just finished in the top three for the bounty.
God, ripped it, man. Alright, I'm switching to Hawksaw. I can't hit any of my shots. Hawksaw's easier. Fine. I'm going complete easy mode right now, Jacob. No skill required for these weapons. Well, a little, but. Hopefully. Hopefully, I have this. To use these weapons right now. Damn it. Where'd I go?
Ooh.
Hey, Jacob, tell me if you see any special. I'll come kill you real quick. Really. I wanna find you.
I didn't think I could hit that lightning very well.
Oh. Is that you just got ripperoned by that? About to get wrecked.
Oh, he's just a crazy timepiece. Respect. It keeps spawning right near that guy. You gotta kill him eventually.
I cannot kill this one guy. Where'd he go?
Oh, I thought he was dead. No, he's dead. There's no way.
I can't do anything in this freaking game.
I haven't seen you once in this game.
I saw you one time in the beginning, and I saw you get wrecked. God, Nick, I can't get to pick up your crap, Nick. Let's try Supercell. I'm switching in and out between so many stuff.
He's crashing around the corner. I turn, look corner, and he just hops over me and shoots with a shotgun. I don't know how.
Yeah, shotguns. Shotguns need to be nerfed again. Because apparently they were nerfed before. About to get wrecked.
I mean, they're better. They're not as rampant as they were. Retaking King. I sort of grenaded myself right there.
Nice. About to get wrecked. I needed to get through this hole, and I needed to get through it fast. Where you at right now, Jacob?
Let's team up.
Look at that, double down. I'm doing better with, Zayla. Of course I can't hit crap on this freaking storm.
Okay.
Where you at, Jake?
I see. If I hit all my headshots, then I literally spawn right where I died.
Nice. I had that happen to me earlier.
Bro, stop it.
I just saw you.
Yeah, I had to reload because apparently I didn't reload
the first time. I've seen you this entire game, so.
Oh, that dish just stole my kill.
Oh no.
Where's this guy at?
I'm trying to run away from him. Soul.
That was me.
Oh, that was your hammer, soul.
Yeah, boy. Of course, I don't know how to throw it. Jacob, is that you? No, this is crazy guy. Dude, I cannot do anything, man. Bro. I suck.
Die.
To me.
No. That was mine. That was rightfully my kill. Where are you at, Nick?
Really?
We never ran across each other one time that game. I think you're just hiding from me.
I'm not hiding from you. I was looking for you.
I think you're watching my stream and hiding from me. Let's both forget those games. Wow. Holy crap!
All right, let me down again.
We need to not do that again, Jake. We need to be repping the pack of squirrels. Pack of squirrels.
Let's do some control or something.
I to try one more game of this.
You need to fusion right now, man. Soon we're going to be using like a inward lamp, inventive, and arc edge.
I did not like inward lamp at all.
I think it's pretty beast. You got an even better version than I did. You got like 306 with Firefly or something.
It's got hidden hand. Just still
I want to get we're breaking up those teams to find a good match. I wanted to get one with, give me a second. Third eye.
I can keep making the finding a new match thing pop up. Is it popping up on your screen over and over again? I was wondering. Oh my god, all the power!
I wanna wear a young mask. I'm wearing a young mask.
Watching your light drop.
I
don't know if it actually affects your hitbox, though.
No, I mean, it's easier to see my head.
Nah. I put it on. Okay. It's pretty big. But,
yeah.
I wanna see how big it looks on your character. It does make your character look a lot bigger. But if you go by the way of nature, then the bigger you look, the more of a predator you are. That's why cats, you know, they puff up, and that's why those crazy lizards got them frills that pop up.
Crazy lizards.
We just threw some science into this stream. I like this. This is gonna be good. All those viewers, you know, all those zero I have, you're welcome. I'm gonna get a video. Well, actually, for all I know, there is someone watching because it said it didn't show up that you were watching until like 10 minutes later. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes later. Jacob, why are you leaving me, bro? Wow. Can't believe him right now. I guess he got booted, but... What are these lizards doing? Bamaroni. I think you should go face. Ooh, what's Dilton doing? Oh, Dilt might be in some crucible. Oh, he's in some crucible right now. He's getting wrecked like me. Let's go. This is not the map. We're gonna use this. We're gonna make sure we got all the stability. Alright, creaky chair activate. Oh, talk about lag right there, Mr. Cloudstrife. A fair rematch right here. Oh, who's the victor in all this? God, I can't hit anything, man. Some days I'm so good, and then I'm not saying I'm so good, but I'm much better than this some days, and then other days it's like I'm playing like I am now. It's just I don't like the 180 I get all the time.
get out of the situation. Yeah, that's gonna happen.
That was a pretty good double kill. There we go. Okay. There we go. Now who's he trying to snap up there? Fucking junior. Come on. Game! God dang it. Thank you, Swordby. I need that special. But you got it, of course. Alright, I'll take those the trade. I don't like being right here. He's right behind me. Oh, good God. Did I beat that? Oh, I must have ran out of soup. Only 5 minutes left. That's stupid, man. Ah, never mind, Shepard. I don't mind getting killed by Shepard. That takes a little bit more skill, and it's exotic, so I understand the range on that. Take the tray. I got a heavy and a super. He used it on me. Well, he didn't use a super. It was heavy on me, but I got him to. Oh. Oh, look, you can pull out your secondary and shoot twice. I hate shotguns so much, man. I mean, I use shotguns sometimes when I absolutely cannot snap. But, as a general... See, that's just... I don't know. It's just not cool. It doesn't take any skill to use a shotgun. So look at that guy. He's going with all these people over here killing themselves. Killing each other. God dang it. Ugh. This game making me stress. And the game makes me stress. I'll probably stop playing every really next game. I just want to have play this game to have fun. I'm not having fun right now. Oh, of course I can't hit a snap. And he... I was watching the score thing. He's 5 points away from me. Yeah, okay. Alright. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's been a pretty long episode. Of course, you know how to watch it all. I really was just streaming here. I wasn't making an episode. I'll start making maybe some help episodes. I'm not going to be posting as much as I was back a little while ago when I first started. Oh, we might keep streaming. Just got an invitation. Hello?
Ready to the party. What's
that? I started floating and then I lost it. Damn it.
Well, if I invited Christian DJ Sam.
We're trying to raid.
Hell yeah. Well, we need to get Sam the Black Spindle.
Well, we can do that later. I'm not trying to get him that instead of raiding.
Well, that's the only... This is, otherwise, you have to wait till this is the Daily Heroic again.
Yeah. That's not that long.
Well, we don't know how long it will be, so it's probably best to go and get it now.
Yeah, we can probably get him in 10 minutes.
This is
well,
the
I take that back. DJ and Christian can probably do it.
Yeah.
Well, DJ and Christian can probably run him through there in, like, literally 10 minutes.
Ooh. Ooh. Is my brother actually on, or?
I don't know.
Check and see. Says he started up Hulu Plus, so I don't know if he'll play. He'll be playing. I'll give him a call. I'll be back in a sec.
You weren't moving. You waited till I came over here. Still not sure what to do from there. Y'all have not made it clear. Oh, did you want to go? Sorry, Drew.
What's up, Dom?
Not much.
dog feed?
Damn!
Oh.
He's on my fire team, but not mine.
I already invited him.
Okay, so things we need to do.
No, we can't take him through that.
We might be able. Well, is where's DJ? Did you say he was coming right back?
I would rather. Okay.
I feel like this happens every week.
What?
It is the reason I've rated one and a half times in like a month.
I rated more than one and a half. I rated two times. I'm just slacking.
No, it's because when I have free time, I come back on and people have done the whole raid.
Yeah, I have rated one and a half times as well.
Yeah, I think my only times are with you.
We tried to do hard mode with some other people that last night, and we got to the thing where you gotta run the ball back and forth, and yeah, that's as far as we got. That, so I didn't get shit from the hard road.
Did the people know what they were doing?
Yeah.
Why'd you guys only do the first part?
No, I did it with some other guys last night. I might still have a checkpoint then. Do I? I wasn't the team leader, so do I?
It doesn't matter. It's only there.
It says Christian's on playing Destiny.
So are you at the War Priest?
Right before the War Priest. We got an aura back and forth.
That's a good one.
You want to do that? I mean, as soon as you beat that, you get a chest that potentially has a ghost.
Yeah, I mean, we gotta have more people, but...
Yeah. Is Black Spindle really worth it? What is it, like a 280?
Yeah, it's really good.
It's a 290.
Yeah, I had the Black Hammer. It was fucking awesome for killing bosses.
You can do it. I mean, it's just, if you don't do it tonight, you gotta wait till this is the daily heroic again.
Yeah. Is it hard? I mean, how long does it take?
It's time consuming. No, it takes no more than 10 minutes, but if you screw it up, it takes several minutes.
That's incorrect.
we literally did this for like an hour.
Yeah, but we were doing it the whole time. We had to run it three times, and each time we sunk in... No, we ran it twice. We got it on the second try.
All right, who we got?
Yeah, if you don't care that much, Sam, I'd say let's raid.
Yeah.
I think I can get,
Would you be down?
I bet you said that before.
Make me a fire team leader, Drew. Or Ice. Hmm? Your fire team leader, Ice.
Alright.
Oh, what are we
doing? Would you want to do that?
To do what? Raid? Yeah.
I was asking
DJ, are you there?
I'm there.
It's hard mode.
I have found myself in a very unique situation. It's not unique. I have a shitty helmet. It's 292. I have a very good chest. It's 308. I just got a random 310 alchemist's raiment.
That decrypted
from a sublime ingram. But I can't put it on unless I find another helmet to wear, and I don't have any other helmets.
Hey,
like the next one I have is 282.
Hey, I'm 98K. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Is that what you call him?
Yeah, man. It was Andrew, right? I keep forgetting.
Close. Ryan.
Fuck. Not even close. do you want to raid with us? We got a checkpoint on hard mode.
Wait, how many people do we have? We might have.
Okay. I think if we can get DJ and Nick in here.
DJ's out. Nick, you want to do it?
I don't know. Yeah, sure.
All right, here we're going to order.
Just that one part.
Okay.
I'm going to invite Rambo. Just for the hell of it.
Rambo.
Hang on, we can't. We gotta have exactly six.
we would. DJ left.
Oh.
So, have you guys done hard mode?
I've done it with the witches. I haven't done the witches.
Yeah. So Ice, Drew, I don't know if you guys have done it, but if you die, you cannot respawn.
What, the raid?
Yeah.
Oh, the hard. Okay, I get it.
I mean, after each checkpoint, but you know, during each event, you cannot respawn.
So one person dying is what?
Yeah.
Unless you have a warlock.
Unless you're really close.
Yeah, warlocks can still rev.
I'll be coming in on my warlock.
Oh shit, hold on. Rambo just got a person on his. So if they join up.
Hey, if you got a 3 of coins, go ahead and pop it. Hey Nick, join our party.
Okay, give me a sec. I was trying to move over some maps.
Alright, so we need one more person.
I think DJ's coming back.
Okay,
hold on.
Nick, I like your emblem.
Mm-hmm.
Very classy.
Yeah, wow. Man. I'm rocking yours too.
I went.
Ryan, we haven't played together in a while. We tried to the other day.
Yeah. Just. Well, you're in Virginia, I'm Texas. It's just.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
There he is.
Nick's probably better than all of us put together, guys. I said Nick. Dude, I like that future war course shit.
It's not easy to get.
Yeah, what level are you with them?
28.
Holy shit.
Well, the reason behind that is on the first, I was like level 12 with them, I think maybe 10. But on the first day of the new DLC, I took all that material from the previous episodes and traded it for light. And then went to Future Warcraft and just leveled it up.
Are you gonna do this with us?
Raid! We're not doing hard mode. Are we seriously doing hard mode?
Yeah, we're not doing hard mode.
I got a checkpoint at the place where you run the ores back and forth. I mean, if we do that, we just finish that one part, you got a chest.
What?
It's not for the war priest and then Golgoroth, it's not impossible.
It's not that.
Just extraordinarily unlike.
but there's some more moving.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I learned a few tricks for the first part.
I can't think of what we did differently for the War Priest, but for the Golgoroth, we had one Titan running bubble and another Titan throwing his hammers that weakens him. What is it like? I don't remember what it's called.
Well, there's the melee perk that called melting point, which makes you do a lot more damage. That's maybe what you're thinking of.
It's melting point.
All right, we need one more person in here. Anybody? DJ, are you not gonna do it?
What are we doing?
I'm on.
I'm not doing hard mode.
Come on.
Let's just do regular mode.
We can do that.
I don't feel like explaining a bunch of stuff on that long, just to get past orbs.
Is that the first one, orbs? Mm-hmm. The only difference is that these yellow knights come out, and you just really need to communicate to people like one night.
Yeah, if you ever ran with this group, there's not very much communication here.
It's class A communication.
What are we doing? Let me hop into the regular raid and see if I have a checkpoint. Does anyone have a good checkpoint on the regular one?
I got a dead singers.
I think I've got War Priest. So let me just hop in
and see where I am. We can back out if it's not a good spot.
Well, if you're taking us all in there, anybody that has a checkpoint on normal on this character will lose it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, why are you going now?
Well, I mean, it's not that hard to do the first couple parts. Yeah. DJ, do you want to do normal?
Have you seen our group on Jumping Wizzle?
Well, Murray's not here.
No, but Steven is.
Nah, you're right.
The first time I did that jumping puzzle, I thought I was going to have to quit guessing altogether.
Yeah, me too.
I thought we would never get past this part. And I don't like the seven, six, all five people were waiting.
Oh, snap. And I'm still talking.
We're at the daughters. Hey, alright, cool. Alright, who is it?
Oh, fuck me.
There you go, Ryan.
Sounds like Murray.
Well, are we gonna, everyone come to one of the plates, or you wanna come to the middle part here?
What we usually do is we go to the back left plate over there.
Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Alright, I got Touch of Malice finally.
Yeah,
so
I gotta
I'll
get my touch up.
You know, it might be better if I just jump. And by jumping, I'm like jump off the edge. I'm gonna say it's because Titans are difficult to jump, but we have the best. I don't have an excuse.
I gotta switch to triple jump.
I've only made it around once. Successfully.
Oh dear.
Maybe we should just block.
Alright, so does everybody have their plate?
Hold on, I was doing something.
Here, we'll give it a try. We'll give you some practice run.
I'll take this.
Ooh, nice. That's the plate I always get to, so.
I'll do ads.
Okay.
Not do them, but take care of them.
Well, I don't care what kind of social interest you have.
Alright.
take them on.
Hey, Ryan, right, come over here to me.
If the glowy ball is above mine, then I go first. Right?
Ryan, you're over on. No, wait, I go.
You go last.
Counterclockwise. Mr. Ryan. You go to Gray Nickel.
Okay. Okay. You can just call me 98 because it's gonna confuse you, Yasher.
Okay.
We're gonna call you Krim98K.
Yeah. You just jump up there whenever you're ready.
Okay. Okay. Well, you guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
All right. DJ, is my plate optional?
Yep.
Your plate is optional, sir.
Okay.
Just come over here in the middle and get your heads. Alright, watch out. Sniper's coming at 40 seconds. Still ain't taking care of your sniper.
Okay. Spawning in right here.
He's got it. Everybody, Nick.
Focus on her.
Go to the other one.
Don't jump on that 98, kill the other one. There you go, slam it.
Get us as soon as you can, please.
Where are you guys? I don't know.
Alright, I think it's a white.
Oh. It is.
Collectively, that was terrible.
Which guys do you start? Oh wait, never mind.
You shoot across. Okay.
You shoot the one that doesn't have the red gem out of it. So it's always going to be the one you smash the first time.
Yeah,
right.
That was just habit, running around the corner.
Mm-hmm.
We got it.
All good.
Okay, I'll shoot at it since it's got it. Go to his plate, 98.
Who's?
Where
Asif's
is, it's the front
right
one.
Or he was,
anyways.
Yeah.
We
good?
Alright,
on you,
Ice.
Right here.
Okay.
Go ahead, jump on it, Sam. Alright, go ahead, 98.
You're looking for your sniper at 42 seconds.
Hey, what's the button? Is it square?
Square.
Square.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You don't have to grab it with square, though.
Tell us when you got it.
I got it.
Everybody, Nick.
Yeah.
Wait, back here.
I'm not gonna make it.
I'll bring it up. Ah, shit.
Everybody kill these ads if you can.
Sorry. I missed the plate.
Alright, we'll
just come here as fast as you can.
Pop it up.
Not bad.
shit.
Steven, go die.
Jump off the map, you're invincible.
Oh shit. No, I'm not.
You were there for that.
Down the harbor, but after the jet boil.
Damn, I can buy jet boil for the same price.
Shit.
Sorry, Master General. Oh, okay, it's me again. Don't screw it up this time, Steven.
Jeez.
You're at next. Go next.
If you can, usually, Steven, I like my agility.
I just jumped too early.
Okay.
Alright, go for it.
I was thinking you can jump to the other daughter's plate. And then jump to hers.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
You all didn't jump. Okay, we got a white.
Sorry. Whoever was on the last one didn't have a platform. We couldn't reach there.
Jump off the map.
Everybody die.
We should jump before the person jumps on. I don't know, it was just really slow.
It was. I don't know who it was, but just...
Just remember, everybody watch the rotation as soon as the person jumps
on. I'll call it out. Alright.
I just love the look of this gun. It's such a cool look.
Okay.
Was you on plate?
Yeah, somebody needs to be on my plate.
Is that your plate you're on?
Yeah.
Go over there, 98. You're gonna jump with him.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Everybody ready? Who's on this plate back here? Oh, no one needs to, right?
Okay. Yeah, sorry. Right,
go, Steven.
Good.
I hate how much it fucks with this. Hey Drew, look behind me. Shoot the guy behind you. You are shooting the guy behind you.
Okay, I got it.
Good communication, Drew.
he's got to go to Nick's plate.
There we go. Shoot. Are we gonna get it?
I'd rather not. Yep.
Okay, don't kill it. Stay here. Stop shooting.
That was good.
Kill ads.
Especially all the acolytes and the acolytes' ass.
Why did we die?
Because ass.
Fuck.
It's all good.
I'll do it. Wipe. Right. I'm wiping.
Well, at least I got jumping down.
Yeah, that was a little better. Jump rotation.
Anybody else have touch of malice?
Mm-hmm.
That's the way to do it.
That's why I was doubling the heels. Good old touch.
Okay, I got it.
Alright, come to me. Jump all my everything.
Go ahead and jump, Sam.
Go ahead, 98.
Let's heal him and make some orbs.
Snipers.
You got it?
He got it. Alright, shoot the wood.
Sorry, I'm coming. Alright.
Alright, we're invincible. Touch him out. Alright, we got it. Keep shooting.
Yeah, let's go ahead.
That was really close.
Kill ads.
Don't move.
Alright.
Everybody go. Back to your blades quickly.
Run around in a circle.
No, this is not how it works.
Yeah, it's not. That's what I mean.
Okay.
Drew, send it when you jump on.
I got it. I'm gonna start in the front right corner.
You do this.
Whoa.
Where do I need to go?
You need to go to AHJ, whatever. Very specific which one you start out at.
Okay.
You on, Drew?
Drew, jump on yours.
Oh, I jumped early.
Gosh darn it. Fucking damn it. Somebody needs to jump on.
So we're going to wipe anyways.
Alright, as soon as they jump on the thing, you gotta jump on it. You can't wait. So how important it is.
You go counterclockwise, whichever the orb is at.
Gotcha.
So, we just jumped really slow. Well, he was at the wrong plate.
For a while.
I've got weapons of light. I can see you guys getting on a plate.
Because I've never seen you get on a plate before.
So, like you said, where the orb is now. You're always going to start counterclockwise one from that one. So, okay. And you're going to need to go to his plate, or one of you, Steven.
What?
Go to Andrew's plate.
Where is it? Oh, it's on this one. Are you ready? Why is your mic not plugged in?
Oh well. Alright, Drew, jump.
Alright, I'm going. Alright, Nick, go ahead. Alright, Sam, I'm on. Okay, here we go. Very nice. Hey, Ryan, look over my shoulder, shoot the guy behind me.
Snipers.
Got it.
Got him.
Everybody to Nick.
I'm gonna go grab this real quick. Drew, where are you going?
Oh shit.
Alright.
No, he hasn't grabbed the thing yet. That's what.
I went to slam him.
You gotta stay there. Alright, it's a white. Jump off.
I gotta go to the plate, right?
No, this isn't work.
Shit, I was looking for the knight in the center. I was supposed to slam the sister.
Yeah.
Shit.
Sorry.
Yeah. My bad, guys.
Sorry.
Drew, you're only good at slamming sisters.
That was a cool.
I hope so. Hope he's not slamming knots.
And so to slam the sister, it's normally easiest if you jump on the red sister and jump on the idol sister.
Okay, I've got it. So front.
Right. Alright, so go counterclockwise.
No, you'll come to me.
Come to Grey Nickel. Steven will take his plate. Not that one, Steven.
Jump on whenever you're ready. Is everybody else ready, right?
Okay, ready.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, Steven, jump on yours. Jump on your plate, Ice.
Alright,
damn. Ciao, DJ. Okay.
Alright, sniper.
Sniper's up now.
Alright, light.
It's all good.
Ugh.
So, I mean, what's the best for Titans? Like, for hunters, triple jump is the best. What's the best for Titans?
I use
control jump. For my warlock, I always just focus burst.
I keep engaging my jetpack. It's the same thing I had whenever with the ship jumping. If I'm engaging my jetpack too soon, because I don't. Okay, I got it again.
You don't have to do it immediately.
So,
do it
under
your apex.
Ready? I don't have to jump on this plate at all, right?
No, you don't. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Come in when you're on, Drew.
Come on.
Go ahead. Drew, look over my shoulder and shoot the sniper behind me.
Okay.
It's just easier so you don't have to turn around and potentially fall off.
Sam, get your sniper.
Yeah.
Okay, we got him. Good job.
Let us know when you get the orb.
Come
on, you got it.
He got it.
Okay, jump on the idol sister.
One closest to you. Yep. Get that as soon as possible.
Come on over here. Come on.
Got it.
Oh. Are you fine? Just make quick.
Okay, shoot her. Shoot her sister.
Alright, stop DPS.
Stop shooting.
Kill ads.
Oh, it's me.
Everybody off. Get to your positions quickly. You're gonna be starting on the plate we were just on, whoever it is.
Alright, it's me. Nick.
Jump on whenever you're ready.
My plate over here.
Ryan, get it.
Ryan.
Jump on whenever you're ready, Sam. Go now.
Alright. You ready?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm on.
We're going.
Alright.
Good.
Alright, come on guys, jump on your plates. In order.
They're on.
Sniper's up now.
Come on. Do I have the orb?
Yeah, you don't have to.
Here, just jump on that one.
Alright, she slammed.
Alright.
Here.
We can kill.
We don't kill her, right?
We can kill it, but I don't think we will. That tether's gonna help.
Just fucking missed.
Oh.
Just keep shooting.
Keep shooting even after everything goes wide.
Yeah, we got him.
Look at ads. Everybody's in their positions.
Go to your positions.
Quickly. You're gonna be starting up there. Wherever I'm shooting, you're starting.
I'm coming to Drew.
Okay.
Yep.
Somebody has to get my plate.
Ryan,
okay,
no, you're good, Ryan.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
Ready?
I'm on it.
All
right,
here we go.
Time now, Steven.
All right, ice. There we go.
All right, we got this, guys. Don't fuck up.
Those ads are hurting me.
Snipers?
Yep.
Alright, she slammed.
To my plate.
I'm coming fast as I can.
Just kill her quickly.
Yeah. Boom.
Hey, get back on this plate.
We killed him.
It's done.
It's done.
Yeah, okay. Sweet. Oh, yeah, I got some more.
Did I get...
Oh, apparently I've already done.
I got a shittier version of the shotgun I already had.
Nice.
That's how it normally goes for me.
It's empty fuse material.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Y'all ready?
Wait, does everybody know what's going on?
No. I'll be the runner.
You be runner, okay.
Okay. Okay. I've never not been the runner, so I need to know what to
do. Well, maybe...
plates.
Yeah, I just gotta remember. Hang on. Okay, so we...
Hold on,
and it's counterclockwise still, right?
Yes.
Yep. Yeah. Alright,
I did get confused on this post-what-you-jig video, but I hadn't done it yet.
So what are you confused on? I might be able to...
Somebody needs my
seat. Let's see. Ryan, you're gonna be on that back plate. Ryan, go over to that plate over there.
Okay.
DJ, is Touch of Malice the gun to use here?
Yep.
Yes.
Okay.
The running around the plate part, that's where I get confused about. I know that we try to weaken Oryx, he slams down, we blow up the bombs, and that's what starts doing damage on him.
Mm-hmm,
and then when he pops back up, you have to run around your plate to avoid him shooting you.
Yeah.
Okay. So you just run around, avoiding something, or just run around?
You'll just run around.
Gonna do like area damage.
Right, we started
to run around your plate to avoid.
Just be constantly moving, and try not to get close to other players. You hurt them.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, kill ads.
Hey, DJ.
Yep.
If I combine a 299 with a 305, will he be a 305?
No.
Alright, right side. Nick, he's alright. Come to you.
Yep.
Alright.
Go, Drew.
There you go, Ron.
Yep.
I'm on. Go, guys. Alright, go, Ryan.
I don't have jump on Ron.
Oh.
Hey, Ryan.
Someone needs to help me kill my ogre.
Do the same thing, watch right here for the ogre and start shooting that one. Yeah, okay.
Alright, I got it.
Alright, remember where your orb is.
Yeah.
Alright, somebody kill that knight. Slam that knight.
Slammed.
Alright, he's slammed. Kill him.
Stay away from that ball!
Oh.
Just popped it up.
Why? Fuck.
Very good.
Somebody activated their ball early.
It's because it's in the middle of the room.
Yeah, kinda hard to avoid.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna jump into his chest cavity.
There we go. That's delightful.
Okay.
Hey, pop, if you got heavy ammo synthesis, pop that.
So are you gonna be over here, Ron? You're over here, Ron. You're gonna be shooting that ogre over there.
Yeah, I know that.
As soon as he pops up, start wailing on him.
Yeah, he did that.
Okay. I'm just making sure everybody knows what they're doing.
Hmm.
Okay. Go start it.
I got this, guys.
Do it. I dare you.
One good rocket in the mouth should do it. Kill ads. Kill knights on the plates.
Thank you.
Fucking A.
What, you got this, Sam?
I need higher light.
I'm ready.
Is that Adam?
Yeah.
I'm gonna revive him too. It's not hard.
We can't run out.
Go ahead and jump on
light. Well, I don't know what everybody does. But...
Alright, kill your ogre when they pop up. Nick, you're gonna have to kill that ogre in the back left. Yeah. Yep.
Sorry, hold on,
you're
helping me out.
Got it.
Okay. The knot is out. Grabbing Sam.
Alright, thanks.
That's on me. Got him.
Shoot the knight.
Look at orcs.
Stagger.
Shoot orcs.
Go to your orb.
I don't go to the... Go to the orb.
Keep shooting his chest. Whoever's still there. Enter your orbs now.
We're the only two ones that went, DJ.
What?
Just keep shooting them, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
So why did we only do two orbs?
I forgot. Whenever you're on plate, you gotta make...
Hey, Ryan.
Alright, now run around your plate. Run around your plate in circles. You gotta run.
Okay.
Got hit by somebody else's area. Weird.
Okay.
He stopped.
I'm gonna pick the back one.
Alright, this side. Alright, Drew, I'll jump on right after. Oh, okay.
And...
Okay. Ryan, jump on your plate. Alright, Nick, go.
There were no plates.
Just get up
right,
and go again.
On there.
Still got time. Everybody get off your plate.
Why are you jumping?
Off plate?
Yes.
Alright.
Now, Drew, on your plate.
Wait, I was...
Alright, ogres.
I think I was confused, because I was torn between dimensions, too.
Oh, this is wild.
You jumped on the plate before he did, then. What happened? Okay, I was wondering. I was like, something's wrong here. I wasn't torn.
I was the only one.
Yeah, you jumped on the plate first. Wait till he jumps on the plate. Okay, that makes sense. That was really...
It's confusing. Just like the daughters. The runner has to jump on first.
Well, you don't have to jump on first
when you're
the daughters.
I don't know. Still, it's good practice.
True.
Right. Steven is...
Hold on. I was... I need to do something.
Alright, Drew's the runner.
Yep. Okay, Steve, you got a second.
It might actually be better if I'm the runner, because you have higher light than me, Drew. You might be better at killing ogres.
I don't mind doing it, but I'm going to have to learn how. I don't know what.
You shoot the ogre.
He's never run quick.
So here, let's try this one more time. Going left.
Where is my wallet?
Alright, you're gonna jump first, then me.
Yep.
And then Ice, you jump after I do.
Don't jump yet, don't jump yet.
Okay, go.
Alright. Ice.
Go, Steve.
Go, Ryan, jump on your plate. Kill your ogre. And he's already far out. Dude, my gun doesn't do shit against this fucking ogre.
No, I'm sorry, that was my bad. Yeah, that was my bad. I should have been trying to help you.
Alright, just as long as you stay away from that.
We need to hurry. Did we kill the ogre tonight?
Yeah, it's in front of my plate.
Look at, you're just gonna go to your orbs. And we'll tell you when
to orbs is this over here.
Go to my orb, okay. Can I blow it up?
Oh,
yeah, stand in it, stand in the orb until it blows up.
I'm gonna die.
Okay.
Alright, as soon as it says your name in the bottom, you can come back to the middle where they're shooting orbs.
Oh no, I did.
Yeah, we didn't do it on time.
Alright, revive me.
Did I not get you, darn it. I'm just fast.
Alright, get off.
Okay, I know what to do now. I'm on
anything,
that's cool.
It's gonna be...
Oh, run in circles. Run in circles.
Oh.
Just keep running.
You can run around my circle.
Hey, revive them when you guys get a chance.
Don't revive them until after we're done running.
Yeah.
He's done now.
Alright, revive.
He's going to your plate, Sam. Or he might be going to back plate.
Okay.
He will go to back plate.
Your fucking acolyte eye killed me. Those things are hard.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going. not yet.
Okay.
Alright, I'm on.
Okay, Nick.
Alright, ogres.
Got it. Slammed him.
Oof.
Alright, kill the knight.
Knight's dead, go to the back. Look at orcs.
Back here. Look at orcs.
Everybody knows their orbs.
Yes. Alright, go to your orbs. Stay in your orb till it detonates.
Get back here. Detonate all four of them.
If someone's not going to the
orb. In front of us.
I was standing in it. I don't know.
You have to wait till your name pops up in the bottom.
Yeah, I didn't.
Now he's gonna pull us into the
shade.
We didn't do the damage.
Run in circles. Did you not run in circles?
You did.
He's done.
Is he done? He's done. Kill ass. Yeah.
Get those reses.
Well, I've still got 12 seconds before I'm up. 10.
Someone get the res on there.
I can't jump. Somebody else got to do it.
I can do it. If somebody jumps on this plate.
Jump.
Get Drew. Come on, Drew.
I got this. I can jump.
I got. Oh, okay.
Just do what we're doing.
It's alright. Nick doesn't have to be on his plate. Speaking of hurry, though.
Nick, you gonna go?
You gotta jump on there first.
No, now I'm the jumper, okay? I got this.
I thought you said you were gonna be the jumper.
Alright, sorry, Sam, you didn't let me know
that you needed it.
Alright, I'm running, I got this.
It's
not
bad.
I know you don't bump your plate.
It's a wipe.
It's a wipe?
Yep.
Alright.
Oh, definitely. it's pretty much a wipe whenever you don't detonate four orbs in a round.
Yeah.
Which we failed to do twice.
Hey, practice. DJ, is there a better place for me to run in circles? Because this is where I used to do it, and it's not working out so great.
We're doing it.
I'm doing it right here.
So you can't get too close to this circle. Because if you get too close to this circle, then you're just going to die by the person who was running in a circle.
Drew, I'll show you where you can run.
Just need to keep it tighter.
Just run up this, run up the way for the...
Yeah. You can run right here.
Just run right here. Look, just run up and down.
Oh. Okay.
But stay in the middle.
Yeah.
Go to your plates.
Just stay on that little pavement.
Alright, Ryan, jump on your plate. Kill ogres.
Sorry.
My plates are gone.
Yep. So wipe.
Wipe it up.
Hang on. Man. I was really actually close to platform and getting it. Is it possible?
You have to pick up all the little black things.
All those orbs. There's a lot of circles
on the plate. You have to get all of those. Where you grab that?
That's why you have to go in order, because that's the only way that makes those orbs pop.
Okay. See any ammo laying around? Pick it up.
Aww.
Alright, I want to beat the whole fucking thing this time.
Alright.
We can do
this.
It's just a matter of getting processed. Once the process is done, it's easy.
Why is it
going?
How do
you not trigger it?
I don't know. I'm standing right on top of it. Oh, there it goes.
Oh. You're out of here, monkey.
Oh. Up. What the fuck?
I'm hitting him, Gus.
I wonder if there's some sort of reward for wearing an Oryx mask while beating Oryx.
Probably.
For like, guys, are you in it? That just, like, disconnected me.
That's probably why you weren't, activating the orb.
Yeah.
Okay, hang on. You only got 10 seconds left. Give me a second. We might get you up. I'll go get him.
We will. We're gonna get him up.
Alright, Oryx is going right. I'm gonna revive Sam and I'll be right there.
I have a black screen.
So we'll go ahead and wipe it in. We'll probably have to restart your Xbox or PlayStation.
Alright, I'm on the plate.
We can 5 minutes, did you?
Yeah.
JK.
Are we though?
No.
We can't six man.
Yeah, we can't. Yeah. And the Sam has been the problem all along. I doubt it though.
Try to revive me. I have a black.
You were revived.
You are actually revived and torn between dimensions.
That's a lot of responsibility way I have right now.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Right. I'm gonna go to Sigurd. Just stay here.
Stay here. Just don't trigger it.
No.
I got you.
Yet. No.
I'm a solo it. You guys don't do anything.
Good call.
I bought turkey pepperoni by accident.
Is it good?
Surprisingly, not that bad.
Well, turkey bacon's pretty good.
Turkey bacon's not bad. Turkey's an okay meat with me.
Mm-hmm.
I don't mind it.
Chicken is
super good.
Chicken's pretty good, too.
You guys have any good jokes?
I've got a good joke.
Your life.
Does everybody want to hear it? It's a really good joke.
I want to hear it.
Yeah, well, I kind of want to hear it now.
Did the Eskimo order at the Taco Bell in the North Pole?
Burritos.
Joke runner!
It's
really
also
joke.
Okay,
so it's clean jokes.
You know, if you're dead, you can like zoom in and out if you use the left joystick.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
A horse walks into the bar. Bartender says, "Hey, one long face."
Horse says, "I have testicular cancer." Never heard that.
No. I haven't heard that one.
I think that should be the joke.
Hey, what do you do with a guy that has an axe stuck in his head?
What?
You call an ambulance due to the fact you've suffered a severe head wound.
I taught you anti-joke, Sam.
Hey, who's on this back plate over here?
Me.
Are we starting?
Come in like Batman. Yeah.
Tell me these things.
Or exactly. Right. Take a minute to get over there.
Just assume, if we are on a break, I am in my kitchen. I need to be notified.
You've been notified. Oryx, you just... Oh, I'm sorry. I should have been shooting that knife.
Alright, he's going left. I'm ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
I got you this time, Sam. Sober's gonna die really quickly.
Alright. God damn it, Drew. Why do you do that?
Got it.
Alright, I'm on my plate. Ryan, jump on yours. Alright, kill Ogre.
Your Ogre's already dead. Yeah.
That Ogre disappeared.
I shot two rockets. DJ was helping me too. My Ogre's up.
Hey guys, if you see an Acolyte eye, kill it quickly.
It's generally just best to kill the Acolytes.
Those things are fucking deadly. Oh shit.
Look at orcs.
So many things killing too many.
Look at orcs. Stay in the aura.
Everybody who's on a plate, go to your big black balls.
Stay in your orb until your name pops up in the bottom left. There you go. Alright, I'm coming back.
3, 4, everybody get back. Hurry quickly.
Fuck that.
Get back quickly.
It's fine.
Says.
At least we got all four done.
Okay, you gotta run in circles.
It's a new best for us.
Alright, I'm gonna now run up and down my new trajectory.
Doesn't matter if you die, the most important thing is you get your orb.
There's nothing more productive you can do at work than watch Destiny videos.
Agreed.
Everything else is futile.
Well, when I'm on Thanksgiving break, you guys can watch me.
Hey, revive.
Are you stopped?
No, we got jobs.
Except Sam.
Get Ryan!
Saving problem.
Alright, I'm getting ready.
Yeah, since you did that.
I did not have to jump on my plate.
Alright, I'm on it.
So I'm just over here to kill my ogre.
Yep. And to help me kill mine. Mine's gonna spawn first, so they're looking.
Oh, it is? Okay.
I think. Yep.
There it is.
There's
that
a...
ogre's dead.
Oh, somebody jumped off! I didn't get it!
Fuck. Das ist what?
Do not jump off your plate.
Is it a wipe?
Yep.
You gotta stay on your plate and like, that means feet on your plate. You can't hop around while you're on it either.
You cannot jump.
Yep. Do not press the X button while you're standing on the plate.
So how much do I need to level up this black spindle before I can get that perk?
So it should be already on there.
What perk?
Huh?
No, it
right.
Should be already on there.
Yep.
Don't think so, Nick.
Yeah, it's not.
Guns don't start off first.
Alright, I got it.
I thought that was it.
Ice jump.
Okay.
Kill the
rookie.
Oh, my bad.
Sorry. Some bad skill.
Stay away from it.
No shit.
Okay.
Got it.
Alright, come slam this knight. He's about to pop out. Slam him.
You can get off your plate now, guys.
Hey, let us know when we get off.
Look at orcs.
Don't get too close to that black ball, though. Right, now we can get to the black ball.
Get your balls, guys.
2, 3.
One more.
There it is. Come back. Keep shooting.
It's okay if you die. Don't suffer if you die. You should just die again.
Everybody ready to run.
Run in circles.
Thank you, DJ.
I'm back.
Teabagging DJ.
There was no teabagging
along. Teabag free zone.
I think Mass General Store has the worst website in history.
He stopped, yeah. Get roses.
Alright, revive. Revive, guys.
He's going to backplate.
Get Ryan over there. Alright, so I'm the last person to jump on. Drew, you ready?
Yep.
Got it, Nick.
You get there first. You gotta jump. Jump.
Oh,
jump.
Shit. Wait, really?
It's alright. You got this.
Mistake.
Alright, somebody brief me on what I gotta do here.
You'll see a big ol' over. Shoot it.
I fell off.
You're already dead. All you have to do is stay alive.
You fell off. It's a wipe.
It's not a wipe. Keep going up.
Now I know everything. Now I know everything.
I never know everything.
Yeah, really. Drew, if you're on a plate, you have to stand on your plate and do not move.
That wasn't me. I can't get the thing unless I'm the first person on the plate. Whoever's jumping on first plate has to wait until I hit it.
Just FYI, if you're on a plate, you have to stay there. You can't jump. And you have to stay there and you have to kill the ogre that pops up next to your plate. Mm-hmm. That's it.
Hey, Drew.
Yep.
I don't know why you do this whole thing where you jump in 7 miles away.
Yeah.
I usually land the second he takes. I can try jumping from closer if you want.
It helps the other people because we can't wait like five seconds while you're still in here.
Okay,
I'll stand right next to the place.
People back at spawn, they already started it.
Oh.
Guys need to wait. Make sure everybody's ready before you start stuff. Please.
He hasn't moved yet. People are still getting to positions.
Alright.
Mr. Still not with us.
Uh-oh.
We'll just swap him.
Alright, so this is,
He's not with us. Wipe.
That's okay.
Steve.
I
don't
think this is a lap. Do you have the orb?
No.
So... Just jumping.
I was going to jump in, but then the platforms disappeared.
Steven was still looking at Master Order or whatever the hell he's been playing.
No, I was watching you all. I saw Drew down on the ground, so I didn't know to...
What's your hopes? Drew's was already up.
Oh! Pick up ammo if you see it.
Alright,
are we ready to trigger this? Everyone
can
ready?
Can you give me like 30 seconds?
No.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
There's nothing more important than to be there.
I'm playing Wild, so...
That multitask.
Alright, let's go ahead and do this.
I feel like Dalton's been hanging out in here for like years.
He's been creepy.
Yeah, why didn't he play with us?
Is everybody ready for me to trigger it?
So is Galarak House.
Hold on, ice is hard.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, he's
there. Right. Nobody in this pit up here. Fine.
Alright.
Right here is empty.
Mine.
Alright, everybody ready? Alright, he's going right. I'm going to stand right next to the plate.
Nick's ready, I'm ready.
I have it.
I'm on mine. Okay, help me kill my ogre. Okay, we'll add.
Ugh, fuck. I missed, what? Guys.
Oh, shit.
Wipe it. Should we wipe it?
Ah, I've already jumped off.
Ah, it's Christian. Hey, buddy. There was a package up here for somebody. I don't think it was Kayla, though. It's in here on the... I actually called him. I thought it was a random.
I thought it was a random.
Okay. Oh. Well, I called that person. I let them know that they had a package at our house. I'm not great. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, I triggered it.
Oh god.
No, we got the distance.
Steve.
Focus.
Yeah.
I feel like we're not taking a minute to like calm down, stop making the same mistakes over and over.
I don't think a man's gonna fix that.
Like, just not making mistakes over. I'm on ice. Ryan, get on. Alright, kill the other ogre.
My ogre's about to come up.
Kill the other ogre, he's up.
I have
hey,
it.
Hey, Drew's got it.
Kill this fucking acolyte. God fucking damn it.
It's fine. DJ, go activate his orb.
Kill the knight.
Not still, look
at
orb.
Alright, I'll go.
3, 2, 1, everybody get in.
I got it.
It's fine.
Alright, go back. Shoot.
What's killing me before I get there?
It's the blots exploding, it's fine. I'll just revive you. As long as you detonate that orb, that's what's most important. What's going on?
I'm not really sure.
Oh, no one kept fire on him.
You gotta keep fire on him, Guru. I did.
We're getting sucked in.
Yeah, I got a fat shade.
Let's just swap it. We did no damage to him.
I must have been missing. Trying to hit him with the sniper.
This
is your primary. All you gotta do is be doing damage to him.
Hold that.
I don't know, actually, he's just trying to do damage enough to keep his chest open so we can.
Oh.
I feel like the acolytes are, the acolyte eyes are fucking locked onto me.
Are we all ready?
Mm-hmm.
One thing that will help you quite a bit, Sam, is as soon as he grabs that, you need to call it out, Drew, that you have it. And then they get off of your way. You're just a target up there.
Okay.
Especially for the ship, the ship will watch your ass up and step up, boy.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh my god, he's gonna get a base.
Sam, are you getting this one?
Yeah.
Ready?
What is it?
I'm ready. Steve, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
This is the most pitiful you ever heard.
Hmm? Yeah. Take a minute to meditate.
Yeah, maybe it's just some yoga. Maybe that helps clear stuff.
I'm not doing any yoga.
Got it.
All right, kill it over. He's up already.
Yeah, kill my ogre.
There are no balls of life on these plates.
Do you have it?
Yes, I have it. No, I don't have it. There were no balls of life on two of the plates for some reason.
You want to switch things up? What if I jump?
Okay.
Do you have a higher light than me?
Sure. Are you playing your hunter?
Yeah.
Have you got a good jump? Alright, well, yeah, let's try it.
Yeah.
Which, okay, I'm ready.
Yep, that plate. Yep. Just remember to kill your ogre, that's all you gotta do.
I will kill the shit out of that ogre.
Alright, so when I'm dodging his big shots, I just run up and down along a long road.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got a good feeling about this one.
Mm-hmm. Change is good.
Wow, the crew's not running, I was thinking the same thing. No, that's not what I'm saying.
Oh, that's what I was thinking.
You're over here,
Yep. I jump first.
Yep. After you.
We gotta immediately turn and look at this ogre here, Drew. We already got him for you, but yeah, that's what you're usually gonna do, shoot the crap out of that thing till he dies.
I'm still running. And I almost have it.
Hey, help me kill this one, Drew. This ogre.
Okay, I have it. I have it.
Okay,
why
guys.
Why the fuck did I die?
Why the fuck did I die?
Does it take to kill the ogre?
I'm shooting.
Just wipe it up.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, when you gotta kill that ogre, use your special on your heavy.
I shot four rockets at him.
Oh, okay. Did they hit him? Or?
Yes.
Use your super, too. Okay, are we ready? Can we trigger it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we are.
And I know it sounds like hard, but... We're just doing normal. I'm pretty sure Drew's eating right now because I hear some sort of lockjaw going on.
Nasty eating.
I probably hear Christian's mic muting himself.
Honestly.
No.
You were walking upstairs yesterday. I can hear you through Christian's mic. Is that true?
You ready, Sam?
Yep.
I'm right. I'm just waiting for Nick's ogre right now, right?
Yep, and you can be killing adds as well. Adds are annoying.
All right, I got it.
Ogre's up.
Got it.
Okay.
He's slammed. Shoot him.
Ah, fuck! I gotta run over by the shit.
I'll get Satan's orb.
Alright, look at orcs. Alright, Drew, after we stagger him, you have to go to your,
Oh, after. Okay.
Wait. Alright, now go stand in your orb until, go stand in your orb right now until it explodes.
Okay.
Come on.
I could die.
If you don't get back in time.
Run in circles. It's okay, just keep running. Go around other dudes.
Now, Drew, this time you'll run a circle around your own plate. Are you alive?
Yep.
Run a circle around your plate, dude.
How come you guys are making it back in your bomb without...
This is closer.
It's the sprint button.
If you hold in. What's the sprint button you speak of?
Okay, he's done. He's done.
I'm impressed you've made this long distance.
Alright, he's going to the back left. Or back right.
Alright, I'm the jumper.
That's sprint button.
Alright, go ahead.
Nick, go.
Hey, somebody jump on
jump
the
floor.
Hello.
Come on.
Sorry, it took me a little long to jump on my plate. I think we're all still good though. Let me shoot this one.
And I have it.
Alright.
Get one more over this.
Hey, yeah.
Nice plan.
Oof, you gotta move the knot.
He's dead, isn't he?
Whatever.
Go to the back. We gotta go to the back. He's opening up.
Look at Orc.
Shoot.
We'll be fine.
Okay.
Okay, go your orbs.
Alright, go ahead and get in them.
As soon as your name pops up, come back. Come back, everybody.
Alright, this is going to be shade. Pick me up as soon as you can.
Keep shooting. Okay.
Good.
Alright, this is going to be shade.
Yep.
Remember, don't take dick while you're in there.
Yeah,
you don't touch a mouse, don't use it.
Okay. Alright, I'm in.
Okay.
Somebody can res Nick, can you get me?
Ooh! Yeah, just me too.
I got you, Drew. Thank you.
Alright,
here he is. Alright.
Thank you, man.
Here he comes.
I'm in. Ooh!
Somebody be clearing out. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. It's just unlucky. Can't help it.
I didn't know he does it twice.
I don't think he had done it.
He did it twice, yeah.
Oh.
Alright, shoot him.
Sorted. Whoa!
What was he? Oh, hers. He went right.
There he is. Shoot, he's almost dead.
He's dead now. Go to your plates now. Right. Plates, okay, moment.
Go to your plates. Bye, anybody.
I got 9 seconds.
Alright, it's my plate. Okay. You ready, Sam?
Alright, I'm ready to jump.
3, 2.
Alright, I'm jumping. I'm on. Get on, Drew.
I'm on.
Come on, Sam.
I'm coming. Alright, I'm jumping, I got this. Alright, come on. One more plate.
Nick, you're over.
Trying to take out some of those echoes.
Jump off.
You can get off your plates now, everybody.
Alright, he's slammed.
Look at orcs.
Look at orcs, guys.
Look at orcs. Stay in this aura.
I'll get Steve's orbs.
Okay.
Alright, let's just keep going. It's all good.
We'll be another shade. How much damage are we doing?
We have a pretty decent amount of damage.
I think still all four orbs went off. Because it said at the last moment.
I don't think so.
It looks like that much.
I'm up in two, one.
Ah, of course I'm in.
Behind you, Drew.
I'm down.
Oh, okay, I thought you were in.
Alright, I'm in.
Oh, shit.
I'm hurting.
Alright,
I'm in. Right here.
Hey, kill the...
Right here. Here he comes. Don't let him hit you. Like he's about to hit Nate. Oh, we almost had him. He's almost hurt. And come on, shoot him. Good job.
For our other round, second tier, this one is too bad.
Alright, we got this, guys.
Eyes on me.
I can be up in five. Oh, wait, my plate's... Oh, here we go. Never mind.
Alright.
My ogre's up.
Nobody's up.
Oh. DJ, can you go get that one?
He needs to be on that plate. Somebody needs to be on that plate.
Go back? Okay.
Okay, I'm good.
Trying to help, DJ. Okay. I'm hurting bad.
I got two more plates to jump on. And I got it.
Unless the stuff was just fast enough.
Hey, kill that! Alright, Night slam.
Just gotta go fast. Where you at?
Alright.
Somebody's gonna have to get my platform, my...
We didn't do gear. It. We got...
What the fuck happened?
Oh my god.
Alright, what happened there?
You have to do it in time, and you have to...
Kill him, you have to stagger him in time?
We did not stagger him before he slapped his hands.
That was fucking upsetting.
He's gonna have to do it one more time in the end anyways, because we only detonated three orbs that third time.
If you got three coins, pop it.
But it was worth it. It did deeps.
Mm-hmm. Alright, are we ready?
Well, everybody knows the five now, so it's pretty easy now.
Alright, I'm still the jumper.
Hey, bud.
God damn it. Just
good.
Do you want to just wipe it up?
No. DJ, you jump.
Jump. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm not gonna have anybody help me with my ogre this time.
Kill his ogres.
I'm trying to help you, Drew. Oh, this is gonna be very bad.
I've got it. You can get off your plate.
Kill that ogre.
He's
okay,
down.
Be careful not to detonate those orbs.
Oh.
Hey, don't let that thing shoot you. Okay, good.
Please kill that ogre.
Oh, he already ate the... Gosh darn it.
Nobody was shooting him.
And...
Pop it up.
God damn it. You know, I'm sure there are groups that it, like raiding is fun, and it doesn't make you want to kill yourself.
Stop being bad. Gosh.
If I win this like one or two more times, I'll have more light, and this will be easier.
Then it will be fun.
I only beat orcs once. Are we ready?
Me too.
Yep.
Oh, what?
Alright, we made it through the ad phase and nobody died.
Alright. Step in the right direction.
We've been at this for like an hour.
Positive.
What do you think about it right now?
Diced.
And
come on. Do you have?
Give me the fucking. Oh god damn it! I don't have it yet. No, fuck. Somebody didn't step on plates. Wipe it up.
Take 38.
This is awful.
The good side about all this, I'm getting a lot of glimmer.
I guess more like glass 8/10. Wait, dang, never mind, I didn't make any sense. Forget it. It's supposed to be left, then. Yeah.
It's gone.
It is. I'm sorry. Sorry, guys.
I see,
right?
18.
It's supposed to be left, then. That's a glass. Yeah, okay. I gotta try at least.
I got some Sam. You guys aren't gonna hurt you.
Freaking heads.
I won't allow it.
Are you on it, Drew?
Yeah.
Well, okay, thanks for letting me know.
What?
Communication. Overrated.
That was very close. And I got it. Why the fuck did I die? That makes no sense.
Alright.
I fell like a total of 3 feet and I died.
I got a Glock in my Rory.
Okay, guys, this is like my last attempt.
17 shots, number 38.
I feel like most of the raiding I do is on one level, and we don't progress, and then you get off. That's how it always goes.
We're doing it on a weekday. Especially on Monday.
Okay. Why did I die? Like...
You just gotta be high light.
Fall damage.
What is this the only way to get higher light? Oh, it's exactly what we're doing right now.
Multiple characters. I don't know if you have multiple characters, but...
Oh, you gotta get multiple characters to actually...
You have your
ability all the way up? Yeah. Probably turn it down, actually. Have more armor.
that would actually be a boss, yes.
Good nade, Nate. Freaking nade. So where's this dish go?
So defeated. I'm watching orcs hit, and about five seconds later we jump on the plate.
I'm on. Steven, I'm on the plate.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hey, Steven, he's on.
Sorry for that communication. I know how crazy the of a request that is.
And I got it.
No, I just wanted to make sure you knew. Communication. Have you gotten it yet? Okay. I was still standing on the plate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, look at Oryx. Alright, you guys ready? Shoot him. Go to your orb.
Shit, this thing is rocking me.
Alright, come back.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Made it!
No!
And he's dead.
Alright. Alright. Hey, we did one. Ray running circles.
I just wanna go to bed.
I need to get tired of it and quit.
Nope.
No.
Aren't you making an order on Mass General, Steven? Maybe you should go finish that up.
The Mass General website is down. Thank you. My PayPal account may or may not be charged $70.
That's not good.
You ready, Ryan? You gotta jump on right after me.
Good job. Alright, shoot yoga.
Holy crap, we can time our jumps.
Spin move.
I did. You can. Alright, go to Oryx.
Go to the back.
Oryx.
Alright.
Go to your orbs.
Come back.
Sprint your fucking ass.
Ooh. Nailed it. Holy shit. Hail's froze over. we all fucking made it.
That's awesome.
Alright, Shade.
Shade, alright.
God.
Alright, special weapons and heavy.
Kill ads.
Hey, right there.
I'm in. Where is he? There he is.
Oh, he is doing it twice.
Mm-hmm. He's feeling spiffy today.
Good for him. Moving up in the world.
Right here. Almost dead.
He's dead.
Good job. I'm so proud of everybody.
Alright, good.
Is it the front one up here? Where's the runner at?
I'm ready.
I'm on.
Ogres.
Ooh.
And I got it.
Alright.
Chill not.
With the doors.
Shoot.
Hey, wait till he gets the...
Alright, go to your orbs, go to your orbs.
Oh fuck, I don't know if I'm gonna make it, never mind.
Me, you will, you're good, it's just, don't.
Got it.
Good job, right, Steve, good job.
Very nice.
Clutch, Steve.
Yeah,
nice.
Very nice.
Good save.
Whoever's last out here need to be getting our dead up.
Ooh. Something just hit me like a
man.
Rock. I'll get him up.
Nick, come to my buddy.
Yeah. I'm coming, nice.
Over here.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Over here.
Back here.
There.
He's coming in.
Coming in hot!
Fuck him up.
Real hot, dude. He's on fire.
Oh, I'm in. Yeah. There he is.
Think you killed him? Oh, we're close.
Good job, everybody get to their places.
Their places? On my plate?
Where
are
supposed to be?
Yeah. Okay. Alright. Ready, Drew?
Yeah, I'm watching for you.
Alright, here we go. We got this. Do your thing.
I'm on.
On.
I got a Glock in my Rari.
And I got it. Shoot him. Slam. You dead? Alright, look at orcs. Alright, go to orcs.
Wherever you're supposed to go.
Coming back as soon as it's done. Come back.
Oh, what?
What the heck?
Yes.
I got it.
Okay.
God.
It's about to be
right, about mad.
There's four of us.
Okay.
Whale on his chest.
Good job.
Suck my nuts. Oh my God, I'm gonna watch your YouTube now.
No. I got more than that, right?
Nope.
I got an emblem, y'all. Oh my God, okay. I did say 5 months of light.
I got the Kingslayer shell for the third time.
I got some pretty cool stuff, I just can't see it.
I got a Zally's
Bane,
boys.
Not happy. I got another 300. Yeah, I did too.
Freaking go shell.
I got 307 arms. Not anymore, but.
Alright.
To the tower, Sam.
Hip hip.
Oh. Alright, good night, guys.
Alright.
Night, Drew.
Everybody get a helmet?
What do you think?
Hey. Well, fuck.
Who do you think we are, Nick?
Yeah, I mean, look at me. I got a helmet.
Would it?
I'll do it.
Oh yeah?
There you go.
Sweet.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the tower first. Yeah. Going in the tower.
If you would've just taken this, it would've been an issue.
Whoever's watching the stream, I think it's you, Dustin. Thanks for watching, man. I gotta go to bed and cry myself. get some food. I'll see you next time I stream.
What?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching.